Close call. What are you doing here?
Ooh, a human! Fearlessly defying the citywide evacuation.
Can you get him somewhere safe?
Your wish is my command line.
Teletraan-X, that's straight up.
Exactly. Safe from blaster fire and collapsing infrastructure. Plus, the view is tremendous. Why, I can see numerous Decepticon forces marching right this way.
What? Where? The city's a labyrinth.
Yes, some guidance would be most useful. Perhaps our Earthling friend can assist you. Okay, human. Bumblebee will follow your instructions, where to go, and what to do. First, let's try a basic attack. This is the action bar. Here, you can view and equip abilities. To attack, equip Blaster Shot, then select your target. Great shot! Each Autobot can attack only once per turn, so choose your target carefully. Now, let's try moving. You're free to move anytime without an ability equipped. To move, select a tile within range.
Affirmative.
Perfect! Every turn, each Autobot has 3 action points they can use to move and attack. Before performing an action, check how many points you're about to use under the cursor or next to the Autobot's picture. All action points reset at the start of your turn. In the meantime, it'll be the Decepticon's turn to move and fight back.
Bumblebee, can you hear me?
Windblade, is that you?
Hey, glad to hear Ratchet finally fixed your voice box. I'm on my way. Head north, but be careful. Shadow Striker is closing in on your sector. Whatever you do, don't let...
Windblade? Hello? Okay, human. It's you and me.
Look out, human! There's a Decepticon scout just ahead. Instruct Bumblebee to approach. Remember, moving short distances will use 1 action point. Moving longer distances will use more.
Let's move. Yeah! Okay. This'll hold.
Aha! Gotcha!
They're closing in. Fortunately, Bumblebee has a few hidden tricks. The Stinger is a special ability. You can boost its power level by increasing the amount of action points used to attack. Equip a power level, then attack the Decepticon. Perfect! Certain attacks may also inflict a status effect, if you're lucky.
Hi guys! How's it rolling?
Oh my! Bumblebee's surrounded! This indicator shows how many Decepticons are nearby. Use Bumblebee's blaster and stinger to fight them back.
Incoming! Lights out, buddy.
It's offline! Weapons active.
She's down. Lights out. Yaha! That was awesome! Lights out, buddy.
Bumblebee.
Shadow Striker? Is that you?
What's left of me after you blew me to pieces?
What do the Decepticons want? Why attack the city?
Omegatron has big plans, but I wanted to see you personally.
Oh?
Deactivated.
Oh.
After countless cycles, you're mine.
Buildings will protect the Autobots from incoming fire, so they can attack from safety. Shadow Striker's moving for a clear shot. Switch Bumblebee's position before she attacks. Okay, human. It's all on you. Protect Bumblebee and defeat Shadow Striker.
Cons, watch your bumper! Yeah. On my way.
Targeting back online.
Stay down.
The legendary scout taking orders from a human.
We're a team. We're survivors.
So, what's your grand plan? Your four wheels against the Decepticon fleet?
Exactly. Four wheels, two wings.
And one blade. Shadow Striker, meet Stormfall.
Ugh. Next time, Bumblebee.
Whew. This is bad, B. Decepticons are swarming the city. They can only be after one thing.
The Allspark. Well, if it's a race they want.
Speed won't solve this. We're outnumbered. We gotta be smart. No surprises. Is that a human?
Yes. I've enlisted some local knowledge to navigate this congested alien habitat.
Plus, they totally saved my spark.
Fine, they can tag along. Just until we find Grimlock. And B? It's great to see you. Let's move. I've locked on to an Autobot signal. But with all these obnoxious buildings... B?
Right here. This place should come with a map. What was that? You okay?
I'm fine. We can handle one little Decepticon. Right, human?
Hooray! Windblade is ready to follow your instructions. As a jet, Windblade can fly over small obstacles and use her turbines to blow enemies around the battlefield. Select Windblade Cyclone Strike from the action bar and shove away the Decepticon. Tremendous! Shoving enemies has many tactical applications and will cause damage if they're pushed into obstacles.
Windblade.
Okay, B. Time to tag in!
You are now in command of both Bumblebee and Windblade. Switch between them at any time by pressing the Change Autobot button. Now, let's take out those Seekers!
Cons, give them a proper welcome! Sure.
Sure, this'll hold.
He's down. We're closing in on the signal. Teletraan-X, reckon you could scout ahead?
Acid storm to slipstream. I've captured the Autobot Grimlock. For now.
I'm on my way. Keep that Dinobot secure, and see that he's more courteous when I arrive.
Grimlock!
We gotta reach him! Fast!
A new objective. This time, it's a destination. Keep the squad safe, but don't worry about eliminating every enemy. Instead, focus on guiding the squad to the target area. These buildings haven't grown very high. Windblade can fly over low obstacles to quickly cover ground.
I see the target. Move out.
Problem.
Affirmative. Solid. Shit.
Guys, almost there.
Huh. Like the wind.
Moving. Grim, I'll get you out.
Don't move.
I see Optimus sent his finest. An insect, a dinosaur, and wind.
What's this about, Slipstream? Invading a defenseless city?
Silence! I don't question my orders, Autobot. Although, I'll take great pleasure in dispatching you. Thundercracker, destroy them!
Okay.
Yeah.
Thundercracker? Anyone? This isn't over, Windblade. You've seen the fleet. You know our numbers. Can't hide the Allspark forever.
Ah, my friends, thank you. That was a most troublesome predicament.
Grimlock, where are the others? Where's Optimus Prime?
I was hoping you could tell me. I've heard nothing since we parted ways in the desert.
Scrud. They could be anywhere.
Yes, I admit our situation seems bleak. But take heart. Optimus has the Allspark. He will protect it. As long as the Allspark remains beyond the Decepticons' reach, there's hope for our world. Meanwhile, I've had my claws full protecting these Earthlings. You know, they're quite fragile. Oh, I see you've acquired your own. Hello, human!
I'll fly ahead, do some recon. Can you two stay out of trouble?
Of course! A sentient sports car and a dinosaur. How much trouble can we be? Which is how I became ensnared by that odious Decepticon. Thank goodness you caught my signal.
Hold up, Grim. I think trouble found us.
How terrifying! A battalion of Decepticon soldiers!
We're outnumbered. This will require ingenuity, cunning, and most of all...
Okay, human, this is the squad's Energon meter. Energon will accumulate whenever an Autobot moves or attacks, or if you end your turn with any unused action points. When the meter reaches halfway or max, you can unleash a devastating ultimate ability. The meter's almost full. Attack the Decepticon with Bumblebee to max out the squad's Energon. Excellent! Now select Grimlock's Fury Charge Ultimate.
Grimlock Charge!
Okay, that was loud.
What's this? A couple of little lost bots?
Brawlers! Watch out, Grim. These guys pack a punch.
So do I!
Incoming!
Yeah.
Okay.
Raw.
Let's ride. We got a bolt. Come on, Windblade can't be far. Move fast, stay low. Sure. Okay. Ultimate armed.
Rah.
Let's run.
Stuck. Actuators damage. Yeah.
On alert.
Weapons active.
No problem. Ultimate ready. Systems are flawless. Now, where are we?
B, heads up. Decepticons inbound. I picked up a tail. We're coming in hot.
Soundwave!
Eliminate them.
Get ready! We fight together!
On my way. Secure.
Talk too much. On it.
Ultimate ready.
Got it.
Yeah. On my way. Look solid.
On my way. Solid.
This'll hold. Okay.
Okay.
Target. Awesome.
Teletraan-X, track sound wave. He'll regroup back at command.
You mean to follow him to Megatron?
That's just it. Megatron's not leading the offensive. He's not even in the city. He's hunting Optimus. And the Allspark.
While we're distracted protecting these primitive hominids, no offense, human.
Whoever's in charge. If we take them down, the rest will scatter. It's up to us. Let's ride.
More Decepticons, and the city caught in the crossfire. This is our war, and we brought it to Earth. Teletraan-X, want to scout ahead?
Shockwave, it's done. I wish to inform Lord Megatron of my success, personally.
Denied. You are to hold position in the capital.
What? The city's conquered! I should be with the fleet!
You have your orders, Starscream.
Shockwave? Shockwave!
When will they appreciate your genius?
I know! That ridiculous, incompetent... Bumblebee! And the jet from Caminus! I see you're still squandering your talents with this ground-pounding burnout.
Ow.
Meanwhile, I, Starscream, command the entire Decepticon offensive! It's never too late to join us, Windblade, and end the senseless destruction! What do you say?
I think we've heard enough. Time to show you what this burnout can do.
As you wish. Seekers, now!
Cons ahead! Down. Got it. Looks solid.
Firing!
on.
Starscream. He doesn't care about Central City. The Allspark isn't here. You're a diversion. A puppet.
No! Decepticons! With me!
I think that got his attention. Get ready!
This will hold.
Ha!
solid.
Right. Primed.
Yar.
My wings! You cannot hide!
Should hold. Holding. Yeah. Got optics.
Launching.
Says that.
Puny Decepticon's gone!
For now. But as long as the Allspark remains on this planet, Earth will never be safe.
So we regroup, find Optimus, and make them leave.
Find friends! Find Prime!
Okay, Grim. We're on it. I'll head out to the desert with Teletraan-X, track down RC and Wheeljack. The battle for Central City might be over, but the war for the Allspark has just begun.